look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's that orange blossom special, bringing my baby back.
Hey dudes, if you're watching this video, that means that 30 of you have completed your assignments, and that's great. Hopefully more will. It's really weird times going on. It's all gonna be okay. I don't know when, don't know how, but it's gonna be okay. This is my little workshop area. You can see my American flag there. Just kind of hanging out, drying from the rain. Didn't get it out of the rain in time. Very patriotic of me, I know. But we're gonna go outside and spend some time. Look, I got my, there's my chicken. I only have one right now. The rest have been eaten by other animals. So that's exciting, a little science lesson for you. Here's Pyro, the dog. Pyro's probably the best dog I've ever owned. He's a beast. He will tear you up if you walk into my yard to try to roll it. You say, hi, Pyro, he's a good boy. I'll smile for him. He's a good boy. Yeah, he's a good boy. I don't know why he does that. It's really strange. But this is what I like to do. I like to go outside. I've got my wood up there that I like to cut. Very manly thing to do. I've got some trees here that I'll show you. This is a Jane Magnolia. You'll recognize this because we have one of these at school. You can tell that it's a Jane Magnolia because of the way that it is. And then if you come down here and look, I've got these newer trees. They're only a couple years old, but these are called blue ice junipers. And they've got kind of like a icy blue look to them. So this is Tina. You guys have already seen Tina. Hey, Tina. She's been kind of lazy today. And this is where my chicken lives. And then this is Dolly. And Dolly was given to us by Dr. Spivey. She is a Great Pyrenees. She's like really nasty right now, but then like in an hour, she'll run around and then she'll be not nasty at all. But Dolly lives here in this little area, and then she can get out. If you look right over there, I've got Tina out right now, a little animal husbandry. Which means to take care of animals. Got Tina sectioned off right now in this smaller area because I'm trying to, I've got a huge area that she lives in. I used to have I've had five goats before. I gave two away and then I sold two recently. But they live over here in this area and I'm trying to let the grass grow back. Because you're supposed to rotate animals, because if you don't, they poop on the ground and then they do what? They eat off the ground. So what's happening is they'll eat straight from where they've just gone to the bathroom because they're idiots and they just don't know. Well, they're not idiots. They just don't know. But anyway, they'll eat off the ground and they get worms. And then obviously worms are, that's bad. Okay. But, Dolly doesn't eat off the ground. She eats out of her bowl. And so she's pretty awesome. But I was thinking about taking you guys into the goat pen area. All of this down in here was like nasty brush, just totally a mess. And now it's not. So because the goats ate it all and they're awesome. Hey guys, be sure and let me know what other sorts of things you'd like to see on the videos. You can comment and leave messages and that sort of thing. We're gonna have to kind of figure out this digital learning deal. And I like to make some of it fun. This is Georgia Studies. We're outside in Georgia. I'm down with that. How about you? Subscribe, leave comments. God bless you, and God bless Georgia Studies.